instead of managing time, if you clearly set your priorities, time will arrange itself in the right way. So no matter what you do or you do not do, the nature of time is, it just rolls on, yeah? We are on the banks of Thames, old style English boats, river boats. Whether it's stationary or moving, time keeps rolling. This is the nature of time. So managing time is a foolish idea. Instead of that, if you set your priorities very clearly, how time should arrange itself, it'll arrange itself around that. Nobody can do everything with the same amount of time available. But if our priorities are clear, what is most important, we'll get the needed time. So, essentially, it is lack of prioritization that makes people confused about where they should spend their time, how they should spend their time. Don't ever try to spend time on anything, because time rolls on by itself. It doesn't take your permission, stationary or moving, old or young, it just keeps rolling. That's the nature of time.